Check out this adorable picture of Bollywood lovebirds, Katrina Kaif and Ranbir Kapoor. Katrina Kaif and Ranbir Kapoor's death creating a storm online. In a black and white picture, the Katrina is seen kissing Ranbir on his cheek, even as the Bombay Velvet actor winks at the camera. In other picture, Anushka Sharma can be spotted photobombing the lovebirds, but the couple couldn't care less. Usually private about their relationship, the two don't seem to mind expressing their love in this candid pic. Earlier this year, Ranbir Kapoor said in an interview, "This year there's a lot of pressure on me because of work. I feel I won't be able to make the time. I'm thinking of getting married towards the end of next year. Till now, that's the plan for me and her." The actor was further quoted as saying, "We both are very sure about the relationship now. If I don't speak now, I won't be respecting the relationship. I am now 33. I want a family. Katrina wants the same. There is no need to hide anything." However, Ranbir lately claimed that he was misquoted and clarified saying, "Yes, I am in love, but I have not made any marriage plans yet. There are so many rumors surrounding my marriage, like sometimes people have quoted me that I am getting married next year, but there are no plans as such." Ranbir and Katrina are working together for Jagga Jasus, the next directorial venture of Anushka Sharma. To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.